sit over here. He's sitting in a toilet seat at some dive bar. And he said he got a blister in his ass. He got some AIDS from sitting on a damn toilet seat. What are you talking about?
That's fucking impossible. You can't get AIDS from the toilet seat. Are you fucking kidding me?
That's what the fuck he said. He got fucking AIDS from a toilet seat. I don't get it.
No, that's fucking impossible. There's only three ways I know if you can get AIDS. Either your mama had it and you were born with it, or from a bad blood transfusion, or from rotten cum in your asshole. That's the only way I know you can get AIDS.
What if rotten cum dripped down the toilet seat? Can you get it from that?
Maybe it was in your mouth.
Oh.
All right. Well, you can't get AIDS from a toilet seat. No, you can't get AIDS from a toilet seat. I said your knowledge on the subject is incomplete. If you think you can get AIDS from a toilet seat, I want you to sing who.
Okay, 'cause we're in your